These are the professor's footprints. Did he fall in?
Doesn't seem like it. Look what's on the other side.
Oh.
Okay, do your thing.
Slowpoke. Slowpoke.
That's a lot of water. Where did it all come from?
Oh.
Oh!
All right, jump in.
No, Dad. No, Dad. No.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna cross now.
No, Dad. No, Dad. No, Dad. No, Dad.
All right.
Okay.
That's a Darmanitan. It looks really worked up.
We better be careful so it doesn't see us. Darmanitan! Oh!
Mistakes, right?
Tim, the important thing is to learn from those mistakes.
We finally made it past.
Yeah. Well, that was terrifying. Anyway, let's keep going.
Excuse me.
Well, I'll see you later.
Just be careful, all right? Oh, really? I should have seen this coming.
Don't just stand there. Help me out of here. Wait, just so we're clear, I do not want you to kick me!
You want me to kick you? Okay! Pikachu, the rest is up to you.
Good grief. What? I can't believe I ended up getting trapped in a place like this. Hey! I've gotta at least tell him that we're here to rescue him. Hey! Hey!
Hmm?
Don't worry, we're here to help.
A Pikachu? Where'd you come from? Are you dancing? Right. Right.
This'll be just perfect.
Sure.
Here, it's yours, eat 'em.
Looks like it worked at least.
Yeah, all's well that ends well. Ready, Darmanitan? I'm counting on you! Now we're talking! Okay, let's go! Darmanitan!
Right.
Excuse me.
Right.
Professor, can you tell us anything about what's in this photo?
Hmm? Incredible! That's no ordinary jewel. It's a fabled crystal that some believe is actually a Pokémon.
A Pokémon?
Hey!
Hey! my man!
Door closed. We've got to tell Tim and the others. Right away. Hey!
All right.
Okay, let's start deducing. Puzzles and the murals. Also, a maze with a dead end.
What are you thinking, Pikachu?
Of course! It all makes sense now! A bolt of brilliance! There's a mechanism on the other side of this wall! Oh! Darmanitan! Manitan!
Wow. Amazing!
Magnificent.
What a sight.
Right.
Yes.
Do you think you can use your detective skills to help us get out of here?
Sure.
With you two working together, I'm sure we'll find the way out.
Based on what we've experienced so far, we should be able to get out if we can get this door open. I wonder if there are any clues in this room.
Wasn't there a mural depicting a Clefairy statue and some footprints? That mural may be the key to solving the mystery of this room.
I think you're right. The tiles here match the squares in that mural too. If that's the case, the mural in the room I was in must be related too. However, looking around, I'm not seeing a statue of a human in here.
Do you remember where the human statue was located in the mural itself?
Of course I remember. I was staring at that thing for 2 days straight. The human statue was in the second row from the top, on the leftmost side of the mural.
And if we assume these tiles are laid out the same as those in the mural...
There! That chunk of ice!
All right, looks like you're up,
Dharma! Manna?
So it was hiding here the whole time. Okay, so we've got the two statues, but what are we supposed to do now? I'm sure the murals must have a clue as to how the mechanism works.
There are footprints depicted in the murals. They must indicate the paths to move the stone statues.
So that's what they represent.
Let's give it a try.
Hey, Tim, come give me a hand.
Yeah.
What's going on? Nothing's happening.
Huh. I was sure that would work.
Now that I see the two statues next to each other, the way they're posed looks somehow meaningful.
Isn't coexistence between humans and Pokémon a recurring theme in these ruins?
Yeah. The decor and artifacts here all attest to that.
You see it too, don't you, Tim? Even if you did that with the statues, what's that got to do with coexistence? You're gonna fail at this rate.
A pose that symbolizes coexistence between humans and Pokémon. Something that represents both sides cooperating, working hand in hand.
That's it! We need the statues to hold hands! The left statue's hand is missing. What can we do about that?
Could we use a Pokémon move?
Good idea, Rachel. And we've got the perfect allies right here with us.
Irma!
Slowpoke.
That includes me, right?
So then, who should we ask for help?
That's it. Let's ask Ice Cube to help.
I see. I hadn't thought of that.
You've got this, Ice Cube!
Thank you, Tim. Hey, maybe you should come to my class as a guest lecturer.
Oh, I'd love to see that.
Yes. Yes.
Hold on. I heard someone talking behind us.
I mean...
Huh?
Yes. I'm sorry, sir.
You let those ice Pokémon escape? You're getting sloppy!
Well, we did retrieve the meteorites.
Then get back here! Now!
I swear, did that guy be any boss here?
No. Now what?
Oh, Detective Pikachu, bringing you in to earn me some respect. Listen up, pal. Hand over that Pikachu and I'll let you walk out of here.
What did you say? Are you really sure threatening us is a good idea?
After him, now!
Pikachu!
All right!
We are finally out of there.
Professor, you're okay.
Chris, sorry to worry you.
Mm-hmm.
Hey!
You know the drill, Tim.